mother of a suspected killer says she did what she had to when she turned her son into authorities. Good evening. I'm Jessica Schambach.
And I'm Wendell Edwards. Thanks so much for joining us. Sky 5 flew over the scene yesterday shortly after deputies found the bodies of a man and woman in the bed of this white truck. The discovery led to a massive manhunt across Pottawatomie County. And tonight, two arrests. 28-year-old Jason Jackson and his girlfriend, 28-year-old Amanda Creekmore, are in police custody in connection to the crime. Eyewitness News 5's Jessica Holloway is live with this late-breaking update. Jessica.
You can see it's a heavily wooded area behind me with tons of hiding places. Police had to spend the whole weekend here searching for those suspected murderers, but it was the help of a mother that ended their hunt.
Get through it. Susan Jackson is a religious person and part of the leadership at her church. She says she's always been a strong woman and did the best she could to raise her son, Jason Jackson. But it was never easy.
I have had trouble with Jason from the time he was like six. He set a fire with stuffed animals in my basement and then peed on it and tried to put it out when he was like six.
Now her son Jason is a prime suspect in a double homicide in Pottawatomie County. She says authorities were looking for two people and gave all the neighbors a description.
And she says to me they're looking for a tall guy. He was wearing Bermuda shorts and a black backpack, and he had a burr haircut, and he had a tattoo of a marijuana leaf on his arm. And I said, Mary, that's my oldest son.
So she turned her son into authorities. They came to her home and surrounded the perimeter. That's when Jackson and Amanda Creekmore came out with their hands up.
The two people that they found that were decomposing in the bed of the truck evidently were killed on my property.
Susan says officers found at least one murder weapon, her kitchen knife, and shell casings from a gun she borrowed from a friend. Now her son and his girlfriend could face serious charges.
It's a roller coaster. But I prayed last night and I prayed this morning and I give it to God.
The girlfriend, Amanda Creekmore, has been booked into jail and she should be arraigned Monday. As of news time, deputies still are interviewing Jason Jackson and he has not been formally booked into jail. Live in Pottawatomie County, Jessica Holloway, Eyewitness News 5.
Jessica, thank you. Such a hard thing for a mom to do. Now, the suspect, Susan Jackson, says authorities believe the killings may have been a drug deal gone bad. The medical examiner is expected to release the names of the victims sometime this week.